About an hour ago, there was a report of a possible tornado touchdown in Lake Worth.
Several trees are down, and we're told power is out in the area. Our Angela Rozier is live in downtown Lake Worth with a look at the damage. Angela?
That's right. The Vera family here at their home. They said they were inside their home here at 15th Avenue North, as well as D Street here in Lake Worth. They said they heard a loud boom. They came outside, and they saw debris everywhere. Now, they believe a twister or a tornado is to blame. They say it came from the east, split their tree in the backyard in half, lifted up their playground and moved it about 50 feet. And they say it then hit this FedEx truck, smashing the windows.
There is this loud, like, noise. And then we ran to the back window and everything was down and it was a lot of wind. And then we went over to the neighbor's house to ask for help to put the shutters down. And then his wife was like, "Oh, my God, I saw it. It was going like around and around."
And you know, that's not all. They say another neighbor lost his fence. Another neighbor's boat was tossed aside like a piece of aluminum with part of the fiberglass smashing through the window of an SUV, not once but twice. Now, this wasn't the only neighborhood to sustain damage here. A little further east along Old Dixie Highway, we saw a business that lost its awnings and more trees down in the neighborhood. But the severe damage took place in Key West between 1 and 3. And my colleague Randy Gyllenhaal has been there all day. Randy, what does it look like now?